Me and my friend Sreya, we went to Weaver State Library and we sat down and talked about the beautiful program that we recently attended. It was Nepalese program, and yeah, it was like beautiful moment we had together.
Hello.
Hi, how are you today?
I'm good. What about you?
I'm good. So we are going ahead and just talk a little bit about Nepalese culture program that we recently attend. So before we roll on the cameras, do you have any concern about the...
No concerns.
Okay. So goal here is like we are going to talk for like 5 minutes.
Okay.
So you don't have to like worry about the making mistakes because I'm an idiot and stuff like that. So yeah, keep it pretty easy. Okay. Can you describe your overall experience of that day?
The experience was great because I was missing my home country a lot after I came here, because like the foods, the people, the culture, right? So yeah. After like vibing with the dance and the songs and foods, like it was great. Yeah.
So yeah, I literally enjoyed that day so much.
Yeah.
So which performance do you like the most?
The best was like the Maithili dance that Saurabh and Priya did. Because like they were awesome, their moments, their steps and the song, right? That was great.
Yeah, the vibe was like so different than other dancers.
Uh-huh.
So can you like define your culture?
My culture?
Yeah.
I'm from Newari community, where there are lots of jatras, varieties of food, lovely costume, and the costume is like it's like white and red and black with red jewelries and golden ornaments. That's
So do you felt connected to your culture that day?
Not much, because there weren't like too much of Newari culture that they were showing, but I did connect to other cultures like Maithili, Tharu, and yeah.
And difference. So
yeah.
What do you miss most about your culture?
The thing that I miss most about my culture is that when there is any occasion or festival like Jatra, people like relatives, they come to our house, we make foods, eat, drink, enjoy, we go to temples, we do puja, and yeah, I miss that a lot. And
yeah, I totally like can relate to that because I miss my culture too.
Yeah, and the food.
Yeah, especially.
I miss my food a lot because like the spices that gives taste, they are awesome back home. Yeah.
So like did you like eat, like what kind of food did you eat that day in the program?
I ate rice, chicken, achar, and yeah, that food was really good because those food were the same food that we find in our home country, right? We eat those food in any typical days, so that was great.
Yeah. So do you think that like this kind of program should be more organized?
Yes.
Or more?
Yes, it should be conducted so often that he or she, like any Nepali people, like they would have good connection with any Nepali people that is in Weaver State. Yeah. And yeah, that will be conducted often.
Yeah. So like we can make lots of friends.
True.
So yeah, I think this is the end of the interview. Thank you so much for being over here.
No problem.
Thank you.
Hi, cheering. So. So hi, cheering and.
Hello.
Riona.
Hello.
So, can you please explain about your culture dress that you are wearing today?
This is Buddhist culture dress, like Sherpa Pupu.
And this is normal dress.
Kasto normal ho? So, in this culture program, which culture and which culture dress are you representing?
Hi, I'm Atul Karka. I am representing Nepali culture today. And I'm wearing our traditional outfit. It's called the Daura Surwal. So, yes.
In this, like, being international student, do you miss your home country, and how much, like, Weaver have helped you to cooperate your homesickness?
As far as it goes, I just transferred here, so this is my second semester in Weaver State. I haven't been back to Nepal in the last 4 years, so I definitely do have some homesickness, but then again, like, I have a lot of other Nepali brothers and sisters who are like always helping out, and like I'm helping them out, and it's like a very good unity in between like every one of us. So I think it's kind of coping up with that. So Weaver State has definitely helped us out.
Okay. So what do you miss most about your culture and your country?
Food.
Yeah. Thank you for giving this wonderful interview, yeah. And you look so good.
Thank you so much.